stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong, like a rock. I was 18, didn't have a care, working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock, like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock. And I stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dreams. Where'd they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, oh, when I'm bathed in the firelight, moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall, like a rock, standing arrow straight, like a rock, charging from the gate. Like a rock, hard against the wind.
like yesterday. But it was long ago. Janie was lovely, she was the queen of my night. There in the darkness with the radio playing low, and the secrets that we shared, the mountains that we moved, caught like a wildfire out of control, till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. And I remember what she said to me, how she swore. Against the wind, we were young and strong, we were running against the wind. And the years rolled slowly past, and I found myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. Found myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live, never worried about pain or even how much I owed. Moving 8 miles a minute for months at a time, myself searching, searching for shelter again and again, against the wind, little something against the wind. I found myself seeking shelter against the wind.
Against the wind. little too tall, could've used a few pounds. Tight pants, points, hollering out. She was a black-haired beauty with big dark eyes and points all her own, sitting way up high. Way up firm and high. Out past the cornfields where the woods got heavy, out in the back seat of my 60 Chevy, working on mysteries without any clues, working on our night moves, trying to make some front page driving news, working on our night moves. In the summertime, some pie in the sky song. We were just young and restless and bored, living by the sword. And we'd steal away every chance we could, to the back room, to the alley, or the trusty woods. I used her, she used me, but neither one cared. We were getting our share, working on our night moves, trying to lose the awkward teenage blues, working on our night moves. Mm-hmm. And it was summertime. Mm-hmm. Sweet summertime, summertime. Felt the lightning, yeah. Waited on the thunder, waited on the thunder. I woke last night to the sound of thunder. How far off, I sat and wondered. Started humming a song from 1962. Ain't it funny how the night moves, when you just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange how the night moves, with autumn closing in. Took a look down a westbound road, right away I made my choice. Headed out to my big two-wheeler, I was tired of my own voice. Took a beat on the northern plains and just rolled that power on. Twelve hours out of Mackinac City, stopped in a bar to have a brew.
met a girl, we had a few drinks, and I told her what I decided to do. She looked out the window a long, long moment, then she looked into my eyes. She didn't have to say a thing. I knew what she was thinking. Said a word, we just walked out and got on that bank, and we rolled, and we rolled clean out of sight.
Listen to the engine moaning out his one note song. You can think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before. But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing much to do. And you don't feel much like riding, you just wish the trip was through. See, here I am on the road again, there I am, up on the stage. Here I go, playing star again. There I go, turn the page. Well, you walk into a restaurant, strung out from the road, and you feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold. You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode. Most times you can't hear them talk, other times you can. All the same old cliches. Is that a woman or a man? And you always seem outnumbered. You don't dare make a stand. Here I am, on the road again. There I am, up on the stage. Here I go, playing star again. There I go, turn the page. Out there in the spotlight, you're a million miles away. Every ounce of energy you try to give away. As the sweat pulls out your body like the music that you play. Later in the evening, as you lie awake in bed, with the echoes from the amplifiers ringing in your head, you smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what she said. Ah, here I am, on the road again. There I am, up on the stage. Here I go, playing star again. There I go.
Stretches away to hide the obvious. dance real close, and for one brief instant they pretend they're safe and warm. And the beat gets louder and the moon is gone. The darkness scatters as the lights flash on. They hold one another just a little too long, and they move apart and then move on. On to the street, on to the next, safe in the knowledge that they tried, making a smile, hiding the pain, never satisfied. The fire inside, the fire inside. And you listen to him leave like you knew he would. You hear his car pull away in the street, then you move to the door and you lock it when he's gone for good. Then you walk to the window and stare at the moon, riding high and lonesome through a starlit sky. Comes to you how it all slips away. Youth and beauty are gone one day. No matter what you dream or feel or say, it ends in dust and disarray. Like wind on the plains, sand through the glass, waves rolling in with the tide. Dreams die hard and we watch them erode, but we cannot be denied. Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong. Like a rock, I was 18, didn't have a care. Working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock, like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock. Stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dreams.
20 years now. Where'd they go? 20 years, I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes where they've gone. And sometimes late at night, oh, when I'm bathed in the firelight, the moon comes calling a ghostly way, and I recall, I recall, like a rock, standing arrow straight, like a rock, charging from the gate, like a rock, carrying the weight, like a rock, oh, like a rock, the sun upon my skin, like a rock, hard against the wind, like a rock, I see myself again. Searching
searching for shelter again and again. Against the wind, a little something against the wind. I found myself seeking shelter against the wind.
Could've used a few pounds. Tight pants, points, hollering out. She was a black-haired beauty with big dark eyes and points all her own, sitting way up high. Way up firm and high. Out past the cornfields when the winds got heavy, out in the back seat of my 60 Chevy, working on mysteries without any clues, working on our night moves, trying to make some front page driving news, working on our night moves. In the summertime, some pie in the sky song. We were just young and restless and bored, living by the sword. And we'd steal away every chance we could, to the back room, to the alley, or the trusty woods. I used her, she used me, but neither one cared. We were getting our share.
working on a night moon, trying to lose the awkward teenage blues, working on a night moon. The lightning, yeah, waited on the thunder, waited on the thunder. I woke last night to the sound of thunder. How far off, I sat and wondered. Started humming a song from 1962. Ain't it funny how the night moves when you just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange how the night moves with autumn closing in. Took a look down a westbound road, right away I made my choice. Headed out to my big two-wheeler, I was tired of my own voice. Took a beat on the northern plains and just rolled that power on. Twelve hours out of Mackinac City, stopped in a bar to have a brew. Met a girl, we had a few drinks, and I told her what I decided to do. She looked out the window a long, long moment, then she looked into my eyes. She didn't have to say a thing. I knew what she was thinking. Roll me away, won't you roll me away tonight? I too am lost, and I feel double crossed. Now I'm sick of what's wrong and what's right. We never even said a word, we just walked out and got on that bank. And we rolled. Oh,
mountaintop, staring out at the great divide. I could go east, I could go west, it was all up to me to decide. Just then I saw a young hawk flying and my soul began to rise. And pretty soon
against the wind, I against the wind.